everyone's okay. I don't think he's one of them. Doesn't look like one of the guys who grabbed us. One of them broke my ankle while tying me up. We escaped and hid here, but I need to tape up my foot before I can even think about running again. We're lucky you came by. About the woman you're looking for? If she was brought in this morning, she's probably been welcomed already. She must be in the bedrooms on the fourth floor. Hurry up! The quicker she's out of here, the better.
What guy?
I heard someone saw a guy, like, just walking around the streets. I thought maybe you saw him, too.
Yeah, I heard about that guy.
Good thing I didn't see him. Would have blown his nuts off if I had.
Like you have any bullets.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
No
obviously
problem.
Obviously, our friend here has more balls than
I read
sense.
You loud and clear.
Oh, crap! Die!
Haven't you had enough? Sure, all you poop!
That's rare in this ship world.
Have yourself a drink. Where did you get that merchandise from?
I'm not telling.
So there's more where that came from, huh?
Well, hello there! Guys, we got company.
Calm down.
Another stray looking to get a beating.
So much for foreplay. Game over, man.
It's time to die.
Die.
Whoa, what the- Whoa! Fuck!
That'll come in handy. Someone out there needs this.
Down.
You promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me. Don't hurt me. Don't kill me. Oh, you shot him. Oh, God.
It was you, right? The one who shot me. You must be my guardian angel. You saved my life. So you're searching for your wife. You know, when the ash cloud came, some folks decided to stay. They wouldn't leave without their lost relatives. If your wife found a safe spot or banded with a group, then she's probably somewhere in Haventon, waiting for you. You never know, but if that's the case, she's probably not downtown. There are too many gangs around.
Whoa, guys, take it easy.
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me! Don't hurt me! Don't kill me!
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me! Don't hurt me! Don't kill me!
Hey!
You shot him, O'Connor!
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me! Don't hurt me! Don't kill me! You shot him, O'Connor!
The one who shot? You must be my guardian angel. You saved my life. So you're searching for your wife. You know, when the ash cloud came, some folks decided to stay. They wouldn't leave without their lost relatives. If your wife found a safe spot or banded with a group, then she's probably somewhere in Haddington, waiting for you. You never know, but if that's the case, she's probably
you! Pick a bad place to get lost.
Hold on.
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't hurt me! Don't kill me!
It was you, right? The one who shot? You must be my guardian angel. You saved my life. So you're searching for your wife. You know, when the ash cloud came, some folks decided to stay.
Hey, you! It's a bad place to get lost.
I have to read you loud and clear.
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't hurt me! Don't kill me! You shot him, O'Connor!
The one who shot? You must be my guardian angel. You saved my life. So you're searching for your wife. You know, when the ash cloud came, some folks decided to stay. They wouldn't leave without their lost relatives.
You don't belong here, son.
So much for introductions.
Show yourself! This is gonna hurt!
What do you want from me?
What? I don't want anything. I'm just here.
Don't come any closer. Don't touch me. Don't even think about touching me.
Hey, look, I'm untying you. Okay? No problem.
Who are you?
I'm a friend.
I don't have any friends.
I'm with May.
May? My daughter? You've seen my daughter? Where is she?
Don't worry, she's safe. She's with Henry. And I'm here to get you out.
Okay. Whoever you are, let's go. I think I know how to get us out of here. Let's go through the subway. There's access to it through the basement of this hotel.
We used the subway tunnels to get to Henry's place the first time. May didn't like it. She coughed quite a bit.
Poor thing. I was trying to find her some medicine and I got grabbed. I've been so worried about her.
She was coughing when I found her, but we did get her some medicine. I think she'll be all right.
Where did you find her?
She was on the street. Through the dust, I thought she was my daughter.
You have a daughter?
Yeah. I haven't seen her in over a year, though.
Can you check? Just to make sure the coast is clear.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you! You just out wandering about, huh?
Hang on.
I'm gonna enjoy taking your head off.
I read you loud and clear.
Thank you.
What happened to hospitality? All right. Just take a breath and calm down. Whoa, guys, take it easy.
Why don't you try picking on someone your own size?
So much for introductions.
Found it.
Coming here will be your last mistake.
Chill, dude.
What was that? We're gonna give you a beating.
Sure.
Hold up.
We're gonna give you a
beating. Hey, don't shoot us!
Get him, boys!
We're not...
Hey, tough guy.
Look,
why don't you try picking on someone your own?
Oh, God, no, please don't.
You should make sure we aren't going to get surprised by anyone.
These guys kept me as their pet. Mask, something. I hope they rot in hell. A few weeks ago, I was staying on the north side of Haventon. There's a camp there with a few dozen people. They were running out of food, so I agreed to come here with this guy I met. It was the worst mistake of my life.
Thank you.
Henry, open that gate. There's more coming.
Quick, hide there. They don't look too happy.
Looks like we got company, boys.
Whoa, guys, take it easy.
Another stray looking to get a...
Hold up.
Back off.
No problem.
Hey, okay, whatever you...
We're coming.
Quick, hide there. They don't look too happy.
Guys, we got company.
I read you loud and clear.
Obviously, our friend here has more balls than good sense.
So much for force.
Rush him, now!
Hold up.
Back off.
Stepping back. No, don't.
Why have you stayed in Haventon?
Mace Hathor was injured and couldn't move. I just couldn't bring myself to leave him here to die on his own. We just never had the means to get out.
When did people start leaving the city?
Oops. How about you? I take it from your questions you haven't been here long. Why are you here?
I lived here before with my wife and daughter. We weren't together when the event happened. I was on the East Coast. I got injured, and it took me all this time to recover and walk back. I arrived this morning and found their home empty.
You walked back? Dedicated man.
By the way, I helped Henry get the radio transmitter.
Really? That's fantastic. This could finally be our chance to leave this hellhole. You know, Henry used to work in Havinton's fire department before he lost the use of his legs. He was overseeing the department's dispatch and communication systems. He knows quite a bit about how people were dispatched around after the event. But you know, we heard some things about the remaining survivor camps and shelters. We're trying to leave Havinton altogether. His place is pretty well protected against quakes and dusts, so we hid there until we could find a way out. Maybe he could help you get some useful information about existing camps.
Thanks. That would be really helpful.
Oh, my baby girl.
Mommy.
I'm so sorry, May. I promise I will never leave you alone again.
You promise?
Yes, baby. I promise. Yes. Yes. Well, you were right, Henry. There is a ship out there.
Did they say what they're doing? While they're here?
They've been searching for survivors.
I knew it. Well, tell them we're ready to go. Come and get us.
There's a problem, though. The fog is making it impossible for them to get too close to shore. They can't risk running around. We'll have to create a beacon or something to guide them in.
A beacon? How are we going to create a beacon?
How about fireworks?
What?
Fireworks. I have a stash left from last New Year's, right before the event.
Fireworks! Yes, fireworks! I love fireworks!
You'll have to light those fireworks someplace nearby. Above the fog layers. The high-rise building right behind us would be perfect.
Mommy says the boat will come as soon as you light the fireworks.
Help me put the girls on the boat, and then I'll tell you everything I know about the hidden survivor spots in Havinton.